Hello, so in one of my previous videos I was showing you the comparisons between these two mice from Asus, and one of them, the new one, has the DPI button, so you can switch between 1000 DPI to 1600 by pressing the button, and it will actually confirm with the blue LED. Let's see. There you go. And I mentioned that if you want a higher DPI, you should go for this mouse, but actually this one also has a way to change the DPI. So with this one, it's a bit trickier. I checked on their website and they're saying you're supposed to press the left click button and the scroll wheel at the same time for 3 seconds, and then you'll see the blue LED light to indicate that it changed. I tried that and I'll show you. So I'm gonna do the left button and the scroll wheel at the same time. 1, 2, 3. So nothing happens. So after many tries, I actually found out that you have to press and hold for 6 seconds, and then we should be able to see the light. So let's try that one more time. There you go, with the light. So it's that easy. Actually, it's not that easy, because I found out on my own, but that's how you do it. So both of these actually can do 1600 DPI if you're looking for that. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.